We'll start by lining up the background images to the model. In front and back view, lining up the left boot to the center line, we'll be modeling the details in symmetrical form to start, duplicating the boot and continuing our work in layer 2. Delete the mirror. Extracting the start of the front plate. Add mirror. Since we're modeling a symmetrical mesh over an asymmetrical one, we'll focus on fitting over the outer side of the boot. Building the form. Forming the knee plate. Adding 3 spans for shape. Forming the side straps. And lining them up to follow the boot seam. Extruding to create the outer edge. Forming the footplate. Adding the side straps. Intersecting it into the boot seam. Moving on to layer 3, to start forming a buckle using a torus. deleting to mirror in all three axes. Keeping a backup in layer 3, moving the buckle to layer 2. Duplicating and placing the rest of the buckles in side view. And adjusting the overall fit over the boot surface. Extracting from the buckle to create the loop around it. Rip. Join mesh. Connect. Repeating the same steps for the other side. Adding seams. Repeating for the buckles in the leg plate. Add a solidify modifier and apply. Adding definition to the edges. Curving the shape at the knee. To add knee plate detail, snap cursor to selected. Add a circle. To enable our edits to stick to the target surface, we'll add a shrink wrap modifier. Target to the boot plate object. And apply. Delete half to be mirrored. Delete this vertex to create an opening at the knee plate. Join mesh. Connect. And define the shape. We'll join all the buckles. Apply transforms. And mirror. Preparing to add the backstraps. applying transforms, and mirroring the side straps. Forming the top strap. And applying mirror. Switching to local view to connect them. Crossing from under to over. Fix normals and adding spans to shape over the boot. Forming the ends, extracting an edge and connecting it with faces. Reducing the geometry in the top strap, applying mirror, adjusting shape over the inside part of this left boot. Join mesh. Adding thickness to the straps. Reworking this to add an end part. Curling it outward a bit. Copying location of the temporary boot before deleting it. And moving to layer 1. Pasting the positive value to align with the left boot. Apply transforms. And mirror. In layer 2, creating a rivet using a cylinder. Adjusting the fit. mirror, duplicating and placing the rest in edit mode. For the inside rivet, scale in X, negative 1, and fix normals. And as a final step, adding creases to the boot using rip. Moving the rivets to layer 1 and deleting the unnecessary buckle in layer 3.